here all morning.
Yeah, hurry up.
Come on.
Hey, take it easy, little guy. You're putting too much pressure on yourself.
Is it really too much to ask to have a decent school photo once in my life?
Come on, it can't be that bad. Have you ever tried Shadow Fall?
I've tried everything! The only solution was to airbrush my whole face out.
Get out of the way! I can't hold this much longer! I've been holding this pose since breakfast! It's okay. I'll just turn this way. Let's just do a headshot! Just take the photo! Take the photo! You'll pay for this, Gumbo Watterson!
Please, Mr. Small, I can't be remembered this way.
I'm sorry, but I gotta return the camera at 3. Oh, all righty. Just come back at 3. I'll take one last picture, and that's it, okay?
You're a good man.
Next.
I'm not paying for that.
Good.
You know what the real problem is with these?
That I look like I should speak like this?
No, the problem is you need to learn to accept yourself for who you are.
That's easy for you to say with your perfect face.
It's not that perfect. All you can see is my mole.
Dude, even your mole looks better on camera than me.
Real beauty comes from within. You should... What? What are you doing?
It's bad enough that you're a million times prettier than I am. I don't need you to rub in my face. How mature and deep you are!
It's okay. I understand.
I can't stand that guy.
Yes, right, though. Look inside yourself, and you'll see how beautiful you are.
Well, I can see his brains, guts, and some of today's breakfast.
Yeah, I know. I was lying so you wouldn't be whining about your school photo all day.
Just deal with it. You're not photogenic, and there's nothing you can do about it. I don't see how this is going to make you look any better.
Because your face is a muscle, the more you train it, the more awesome it looks.
Okay, I think that's enough. Check this out.
Wow.
The most important thing is to smile with your eyes.
That makes absolutely no sense.